It's the crew, man. We back. Best duo since Kobe and Shaq. Now, listen. I just said I wouldn't do the intro. Like the video first. Like the video. Before I even talk, like the video. If you ain't like the video, you need to hurry up. Don't even waste no time. Noti Gang, all my Noti Gang niggas, like the video. Y'all niggas turn up. I know y'all gonna like the video, but it's for the other. This is for the new niggas. This video is for a specific subscriber, right? Let me go to YouTube Studio.
Lucky
quick,
though.
Lucky hard as hell. Lucky hard as hell. But let's go.
I see why they be spamming, but I don't see why they because all you do is go like this the whole time. All you do is just vibe. You like your card, and niggas like that. Like, my niggas be spamming Lucky like shit.
It's this one nigga. Nigga, don't give up. But it was another nigga. I think he deleted his comments. I never did it. Lucky, super years. I fuck with Lucky.
Lucky crazy.
But no, let's talk a little bit about Lucky. He done did some unlucky shit. A fan has been unlucky at a Lucky concert. So, you know he drink lean and shit. He got the lean good. He had a show. Niggas always talking about like he pregnant and he gained weight and shit. His face all fat and shit. He used to be a little skinny nigga. So, at the show, nigga front row. Touch this nigga's stomach. This is the stomach. You know what Lucky did? He spit on the nigga.
Yeah, I saw that.
I ain't gonna hold you. If I was a fan, I might be wrong, but the
And I would put that nigga in the crowd.
I would have jumped up that moment. It wasn't no security.
I wouldn't have jumped. I'd have pulled his ass right down here where these niggas gotta come to me. I'm not about to go up there where everybody can wait. If you pull that nigga in the crowd, niggas gotta fight to get to like they have to work.
I ain't gonna hold you. If I was.
Right.
I ain't gonna hold you. It would have been all stumps. If you would have went face, that would have been bitch. I wouldn't even would have punched. I would have just yanked his head through.
I wouldn't have went up there though.
That's smart. You smart.
That would have been like
suicide.
Yeah,
a dickhead. PhD.
It'd be like that nigga that went on that Jason Bell motherfucking stage. Be that nigga arm backwards. Be that nigga arm backwards.
This nigga shit.
Nigga really doing a robot permanently.
Hey, but nah, I fuck with Lucky though. There ain't no shot at Lucky, but hey, I mean, shit, you fuck disrespect it, fuck it, but we got to
do this.
Nah, that just came out.
That's what we did, that shit.
Nah, we did Sleazy World talking about shit.
No.
Yeah. Shout out Lucky. Shout out Noti Gang, Discord Gang. You want to get in the Discord? Comment down below. Instagram and Twitter. Or if you hit the DMs, you know, y'all know what to do. Alright, what's my script going on? I'm going to give y'all 3 minutes so we can, You feel me?
You said 3 minutes, he meant 3 seconds.
3 minutes. No. I did. Fuck it.
Who's stopping me? I miss that slut, that's probably a slime with a snake, no op with me. Hellbound niggas in a car with me. I miss that hoe, like, honestly. Man, ay, we did the same shit, so I guess it's cool. All the best players forgetting the rules. Showing out drugs, leaving sneaking to school. Ay, I'm in a hellcat, who's stopping me? Mother Nature, only thing probably. Keep those pictures in the car.
I gotta make sure this is on Spotify. Cause I'ma play this while I smoke. Yeah, I'm starting this over.
I'm in a hellcat, who's stopping me? Mother Nature, only thing probably. Keep those pictures in the car with me. Last thing a boyfriend, I op with me. Old 30s, with 30s, can't give it up. But Brady got the will, it ain't hot to me. I'm with my friends, and she living it up. This whole world don't stop with me. Just bought mommy a Lexus truck. She feel like faith and lies with me.
This beat hard, it's like it's perfect.
Have my cup, they on my dick. She heard my feelings and made us rich. I'm surprised I'm taking a fight. Rainy in heaven, I'm hollering at her. I turn the car to the summer walk. I pull four and I feel like wow. It didn't come and she's sick of the fans. Actually told me to make a song. I'm in the mix and I'm back on the zans. If you're smart, you won't answer my call.
Hey, even though you called it, we was gonna be bombing our heads, but it's a vibe. This shit really crank though. It just no. It listen. Every video we do, it don't always gotta be a breakdown. It don't gotta be a decipher every single bar. Sometimes we can just sit here and vibe. You feel me? Sometimes we can just chill.
Sometimes don't be no motherfucking bars.
Sometimes niggas be and that shit just be damn. Like that shit really be it just be going together real good. Like you know what I'm saying? You feel me?
If you smart, you won't answer my call. Okay. I'm in the lamb truck, who's stopping me? I miss that slut, that's probably a slime with a snake, no eye for me. Hell about niggas in the car with me. I miss that hoe, like honestly. Okay. I'm in the lamb truck, who's stopping me? I miss that slut, that's probably a slime with a snake, no eye for me. Hell about niggas in the car with me.
You wanna know? Hoe, like, fool, this shit will probably like at a concert. They're trying to be OC, and if everybody like know this shit word for word, like everybody to make a little flash, like nigga be a joke, like oh, that should be looking sweet.
Probably, it's lying on the stick, no eye for me. Hell about niggas in the car with me. I miss that hoe, like honestly, man. The same shit, so I guess it's cool. All the best players in the world. Hey, okay. I'm in the lamb, trying to stop me. I'm in the lamb, trying to stop
me. I'm definitely about to go outside and right to this joint. Oh, alright, cool. Alright, I knew he's about to let the beat ride out for sure. I fuck with Lucky though. I don't know what other song that he got that I fuck with. Is it for the better? No. Think it's something. It's another joint though. I gotta find that shit. So I think it's on this one. Go, yep. Yeah. Spin it on some balls, control the pace. Yeah, I fuck with Go Away. I fuck with Lucky though. We definitely gonna start getting other motherfuckers on the channel. You know what I'm saying? Lucky. Super yours. Y'all be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share if you're new. Like the video if you haven't already. Go ahead and do that. Know the gang. Shout out to y'all. Project y'all for 45,000. And shit, without further ado, we checking out, man. It's the crew way and no way. It's the crew, man. We back. Best duo since. You know the rest.
Bye. Have a great time.